stretch. He had a terrific game a couple weeks ago when I was at Fayetteville against Tennessee. So the start of the game was phenomenal. He was the difference.
Take that guy.
It's such a fun stroke to watch.